Welcome to one more episode of Health Basket. I'm going to talk about iron deficiency anemia among children. The prevalence of iron deficiency among Indian children is above 50% and definitely it needs intervention. The causes of iron deficiency among children is infection, worm infestation, and also improper diet. Infections could be prevented by proper sanitation and hygiene. Hookworm infestation could be prevented by deworming the children every 6 months, and it is very important for you to talk to your doctor and get the dosage done every 6 months. And improper diet, that is very important, and that's the main cause of iron deficiency among children. The complementary feeding for infants has to be started at the correct time. Otherwise, iron deficiency can set in as early as when the baby is less than 12 months, and it is very difficult for the baby to grow up as a healthy baby. And the second thing is introduction of iron-rich food is very important. Like for example, ragi, green leafy vegetables, eggs are rich in iron, and hence it is very important that you start giving the baby with all these foods at the correct time. The heme iron is very good, and for the absorption, heme iron is easier. So let us see what is heme iron. Heme iron is anything that is non-vegetarian. Like for example, meat soup, bone soup, organ meat, fish, eggs. So whichever is non-vegetarian is heme, and the absorption of heme iron is very easier. If you're a vegetarian, you can take your iron sources from beans, legumes, and green leafy vegetables. But it is very important for you to take lime juice or orange juice for proper absorption of this iron, because it is a non-heme iron. Thank you so much.